SS Rajamouli's highly awaited period action drama RRR had its theatrical trailer launch on Thursday. The RRR trailer launch was followed by a gala event in Mumbai. Rajamouli and his team were involved in a media interactive session. At the launch event, all the celebs looked their stylish best in their respective outfits. During media interaction, a reporter asked Alia if the letter R is lucky for her, hinting at her boyfriend, actor Ranbir Kapoor. After listening to the question, Alia could not stop blushing. After a few seconds of pause, she replied, R is lucky alphabet, but so is A.
Alia ji, आजकल का जो सबसे ट्रेंडिंग अल्फाबेट है वो है आर. सो आपकी भी लाइफ में एक बहुत बड़े आर हैं, तो आप मानती हैं कि आर बहुत लकी फैक्टर है आपके लिए?
आई एम स्टम्प्ड. मेरे पास जवाब नहीं है. I'm trying to be intelligent right now. I don't have a good answer. R is a lovely alphabet, but so is A.
Well, this is not the first time Alia's witty reply has grabbed the eyeballs. Alia put all rumors to rest with regards to her relationship with actor Ranbir Kapoor when she posted a picture with him on Diwali. At the event, Alia also opened up about how she got the role of Sita in the film.
Should I tell them the true story? So actually, story bahut interesting hai, because I bumped into Rajamouli sir at the airport. He was just coming back from something, and I was going to Hyderabad for a shoot, and I said, sir, I want to work with you. And he said, you know, he was very gracious and said, yes, I would love to work with you as well. I said, sir, I'll do anything. Just give me a part in your film. I want to work with you. It was a casual meeting. It just happened. And at the end of that, he said, actually, I do have something, but I'm not sure. I wasn't sure whether I should approach you. I'm not sure about your timeline. And I said, I couldn't believe my luck, firstly. I couldn't believe that there was actually something for me. I said, sir, whatever it is, I'll come. I'll meet you. And then, of course, it became more legitimate. We did a Zoom call. Then I went to Hyderabad, and sir took me through the film. And as I said, I would do, a walk-on part on sir's film, because just being a part of his vision and his cinema is, like I said, a dream come true for me. But my reaction was purely like, and he was like, he was speaking about the character earlier. He said, it's very important for me that you match the character, because Sita is very, very loved. And the representation of, the way you portray her on screen, your look, the way you speak, your energy, everything has to be up to the mark, because, I have to live up to the audience's visualization and characterization that they already have of her. So I took that very, very seriously, and I worked for a year on my lines. I said, so I won't let you down. I think the most scary part was I had to speak in Telugu. I think I managed eventually.
Talking about the film RRR with an ensemble star cast of Ram Charan, Junior NTR, Ajay Devgan, Alia Bhatt and Olivia Morris will be seen in pivotal roles. The Telugu language period action drama is produced by DVV Danaya of DVV Entertainment. RRR is releasing on January 7 across India in multiple languages. Inest Report.